My name is Ken Platt. I'm the CTO for a group of companies in Chicago, Illinois. I actually run a shared services group, so there's five companies that run underneath our services.
You're trying to anticipate what you think the business needs, and that's been a challenge for all of us, where you hear what the objectives are for the business that year, and then you have to align what you're doing with that. The problem with that is, on many occasions, it was somewhat guesswork. You believe that you're being supportive, but there was nothing to really prove to the organization. Infotech came to me and showed me the survey that they had put together. And it's ingenious in its simplicity. It basically identifies the core services that we provide as an IT group, and then it asks not only to prioritize those on behalf of the users, but then how well are we doing? It's a perfect, simplistic survey that the users did not struggle with. If you use the report the way I see it's been designed, it does two things. It asks your community, what are the most important services that you provide? And then it then asks them, how well do you provide those services? It's given us a strategic plan. I was able to look at an individual company, an individual department, and then finally by position. It basically provides you with the foundation for developing a strategy. You know what's important to the organization. For us, it was a network support, a help desk, and data. It really were things that the company felt they needed. It had to be better, and we weren't really doing the job. So, that's your strategy. It lays it out. It's simple, and of course, it's data-driven, and no one can argue with it. This is just the perfect way to get a baseline evaluation of how people see your services. So you do the survey, you're walking into your leadership and you're saying, here's what I've got back, here's what I'm going to be doing. Man, you're the hero from day one. You're going to look better than your previous administration. There's no way you can't. It's a great way to start off your tenure with whatever company.